Taking a look at stock ticker symbol, SGYPQ, currently traded at 0112. Before I get into the drill down here, the last 5 days of trading here, obviously the stock dropped off over on February 26th, but we're going to be looking for this one to start turning back around. And most importantly, we should be paying attention to the previous trading and the current trading, and you guys are going to see why these things are so far off. So obviously you guys dropped back down, or dropped down rather, on February 26th, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 consecutive days, basically sideways, no major drop off. Then you guys had another drop off on March 7th, and you seem to be stabilizing around this area. So I'm going to zoom into this chart here to kind of give you guys a better idea of the levels that we should be paying attention to. Most importantly, is getting back above that 10-day simple moving average. In my personal opinion, if you guys can get above that and then break through that 0250, I think this one could begin to move a lot quicker. Again, this is going to be on the daily. Support levels underneath this one that we are going to say must hold: 0112 is for the current price. Resistance levels at 0150. So far today, 1.657 million shares being traded. The average volume for the last 20 days has been 26 million. Resistance levels at 0150 and 0180. Again, like I said, at that 10-day simple moving average. If we jump over here on the 30-minute chart, it's going to be a little bit different because right here you're going to see 30-minute time frames of this chart being moving around. So the 10, 20, and 30-day simple moving averages are right around that 0.1717. So that's going to be the first mark. If you guys can get above that, you guys did earlier, actually yesterday. So right now you guys are currently under it. Getting above there would be the first big step. Jumping back over here to the daily again, those are going to be the levels you're watching for, that top one, especially around that 10-day simple moving average. SGYPQ, if you guys follow the stock, I encourage you to stop by and check out investorshangout.com. All of the links are in the description below.